Well then, what is your secret?
His noble lordship finds he is tired of hunting all the country for amorous adventures, so he means to come home now in the hope of a new one. But it is not the Countess. Let me tell you that his lordship is after.
Who is it this time?
No one else but Susanna.
What, you?
The very same, sir. You can see now.
Bravo! I like that. That's what I call a noble man. He does just what he likes. So that's his game now. My lady, what's a baron?
I must leave you. Goodbye, Fifi Figaro, darling.
Well, hold on again, sir.
You think it over.
I thank your lordship kindly. Now we're beginning to understand all this mystery. And to appreciate your most generous intentions. The king appoints you ambassador in London. I go as courier, and my Susanna. Confidential attaché. No, I'm hanged if he does. Figaro knows better. If you are after a little amusement, if you are after a little amusement, you may go dancing, but I'll play the tune. You may go dancing, but I'll play the tune, yes. I'll play the tune, yes. I'll play the tune.
Now for vengeance! already an outrage. I'm no coward to storm so low. I'm no coward to storm so low. To storm so low. I'll denounce him. I'll confound him.
Position, your age. Then I leave you. Listen.
My lord, I cannot.
Just one moment. You know the king's appointed me ambassador to London. That means, of course, that Figaro must go with me.
My lord, I beg you.
Ask me. Ask what you will, then. You know the privilege that you can command for life. I am your servant. What could I refuse you?
My lord, pray, let me go to claim that privilege is the last thing I wish for. You make me wretched.
No, no, Susanna. I want to make you happy, for you know how I love you. Did not Basilio give you my message? Then listen, won't you spare me a moment sometime this evening and meet me in the garden? And you know what I'd give for such a favor. Who spoke there?
Oh, heavens!
You go, prevent him entering.
What, to leave him alone here?
My maid, perhaps, alas, Susanna.
I'll hide behind this chair.
No, don't do that, sir.
Hush now, and don't let him stop here.
What next? I wonder.
Susanna, peace be with you. I came to ask if you had seen his lordship. Wait a moment, I tell you. Figaro wants to find him.
Indeed, sir, to find the man who after you must hasten.
I'll hear now how he serves me.
Oh, you are wrong. It doesn't always follow that she who loves Armin's wife should hate a lady's husband. My lord, in fact, adores you.
Now, come to me, sir, with these vile propositions. I will not listen to your talk of his lordship, his passions, his desires.
It is a matter of taste, ma'am. Yet I confess I am a imagine that like every other woman you would choose for a lover, one who's noble and rich and quite discreet, instead of yielding to a foolish boy.
No, you're wrong, sir. You're always inventing lies and then spreading them broadcast.
Aye, oh, you wrong me. All I did was to tell you what everybody talks about. I've added nothing to it.
Well, sir, what do they talk about?
Delightful.
Oh, heavens!
Tis disgraceful. Go at once, sir. Find the scoundrel and drive him hence. Go at once.
I'm ruined.
Basilio, you go at once and tell Figaro to come here. He'll see himself then.
And he shall hear too. He is fetching.
One moment. Are you so brazen? What will you tell him? Our concealment is useless.
I've done nothing that I need be ashamed of.
When did he come in here then?
He was already here when you made your entrance. He came to ask me if I would beg her ladyship to intercede for him. Your coming in put us both in confusion, and he made for the nearest place to hide in.
But I sat down myself there as soon as I came into the room.
I was hiding behind while you sat there, sir.
But when I went behind you,
I crept round the chair and hid inside it.
The devil! Then I suppose he's heard every word I said to you.
I did the best I could, sir, not to listen.
Yes, so likely.
Be careful, sir, they're coming.
And will you sit there still, you little viper?
Of your decree. This very day, Susanna and I are to be married. So may it please you, since by your grace I receive her as a virtuous bride, is placed with your hand upon her head, the symbol of virtue.
They're clever at plotting. I'll not be taken in. My friends, I thank you for your loyal devotion. It was only my duty to reform these abuses. And I deserve no praise for having abolished what offended alike virtue and nature.
Viva! Viva! Viva!
Peace, justice. And so I promise that I'll perform that ceremony, but at a later hour. I purpose with all proper pomp and circumstance in a public manner to celebrate your nuptials. We must find Marcellina. Now go, good people.
Deserve it. He is only a child still.
Not so young as you think him.
I'm am very sorry, but I will never mention.
Well, well, you shall be pardoned. Yes, and I'll do still more. There is a place free for an officer just now in my regiment. I give it you, you go this instant. Goodbye, sir.
Or to go tomorrow.
Out of the question.
I am ready, my lord, and will obey you.
Take your last fond farewell now of your lovely Susanna.
I took them by surprise then.
Well, gallant captain, you're forgetting that I'm here. Before you go, I've something to tell you.
Goodbye, goodbye, Master Carabino. It's a new sort of life, sir. You'll have to see now. Now it's time to grow up and to know it. No more roping and teasing and flirting. Though you may be afraid, never show it. Carabino, you're off to the wars. Though you may be afraid, never show it. Carabino, you're off to the wars. Do not cry for the life you are leaving. A fine fellow like you so renounces all the thrills and the flares and pulses and the delicate sense that you wear. And the delicate sense that you wear. Do not cry, though you are leaving. Brave young fellow, false confessions and soft thrills and pulses. Now it's time to grow up and to know.
You will think it's splendid music when the bullets whistle by.
Papagena,
Papagena.
Come then, pretty sweetheart, 'tis useless. Oh, where can I find her? No man had ever fain and like her. For Chattering, Chattering, Lord Hay and Blight, must be the maid and serve me right, must be the maid and serve me right. Yet ever since I drank that wine, ever since I had made it see, 'tis all on fire, this heart of mine. Yet very soon, mad shall I be. Papagena, dost thou fly me? Papagena, don't deny me. Or in vain she will not hear. Life has nothing more to give. Better far it were to die than endure such pain, say I. Here's a rope by slice to spangle. At the end of this I'll dangle. No more use for me as life. If I cannot find a wife, earth no more shall thou deceive me. Since thou ne'er a mate will give me, then I say farewell to thee. Oh, fair maid, don't think of me. Oh, fair maid, don't think of me. 'Tis not yet too late to save me. If but one fair maid will have me, I will die another day.
Here I am, what do you say?
Here I am, what do you say? Are you silent? Are you silent? Not a word reply, then I really must be dying. Papageno, take the rope, die thou must, there's no more hope. Papageno, take the rope, die thou must, there's no more hope. Wait, the seal chance, I'll wait, the seal chance. Well, I'll wait, I'll continue. It is too late.
Let me set them, that I'm a pretty baby, see, that I'm my pretty.
pretty big Macy.
Papa, A song.